Is it too much to hope for a helping
hand? I'd kick just about anywhere.
Got to try to enjoy life where and when I can is predicament.
There is much we ought to tend to, if we are to strengthen your Majesty's claim as a true arisen. Ah, yes. Regarding your pursuer from some days past, as we suspected, he was indeed an agent from Batal. When he learnt of your Majesty's escape, he began inquiring after your movements. 'Tis a glad thing we captured him before. As to how he learned your Majesty's location with such ease, I intend to extract the answers from him anon. I shall be sure to inform you when I do. Pray.
So the agent was of Batal after all. 'Tis rather eerie that someone should be sent across the border to spy on me.
There is much we ought to tend to. Have you divined aught of the false sovereign, Your Majesty? This appears to be a bill calling for the arrest of a man named Dara. But hold a moment. Does this man's countenance not bear an uncanny resemblance to that of the false sovereign? I see. If Your Majesty is certain that the two are one... Ah, but of course. I surmise, Your Majesty, a clever plan. The Queen Regent will be forced to deny any connection to her. Furthermore, t'will serve as an attestation to Dara's existence, which shall remain an undeniable. And all the while, the doubts lurking in the hearts of us. A clever ploy, indeed. I've no doubt that this bill will prove its worth in due course. You have my.
So, false sovereign operates at the behest of Queen Regent Disa. The spider has woven her web rather carefully.
There is much we ought to tend to, if we are to strengthen Your Majesty's claim as a true arisen. For some time now, 'twas said that the false sovereign was recovering from his battle wounds, and so, in honor of his supposed valor, they have been holding masquerade in the palace of late. The false sovereign's identity is still beyond our ken, but mayhap approaching the false sovereign at one of these gatherings could afford you a glimpse into the man behind the mask. What say you, Your Majesty? Might I? My thanks. Some of the sentries posted at the masquerades are under my command. I shall have them ease security. So pray, once your infiltration is successful, you will need only don a mask and act the part of an invitee. Few will think to be wary if they believe you a fellow masquerader. Here. This should take care. There is one other thing. Masquerades being as they are, you will require suitable raiment. Much is made of appearances at such gatherings, and 'twould be wisest to dress the part when joining the other.
Over here, if you please. You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master. Knowing when to use curatives is my specialty. Where ought we to go now?
A crime committed here will see one confined to jail.
I've heard that jailers are paid a pittance, despite the hardships of their work.
Then a bribe might avail us, should the time come.
Lovely style.
I'm ready to fall asleep on my feet.
Ox carts make for relatively safer travel.
Walking everywhere is certainly tiring.
This ox cart, I'll not take you anywhere till I've had my due.
This ladder looks sturdy enough to climb.
Ah, excellent find.
Come take a look. You'll be glad you did. Do come again. Welcome to... And quality is what you need if you want to survive. So before you check the price, just remember... Misers die early death. Many thanks. I appreciate the business. Well met, son. How might I be of service?
Look as long as you see best. Well met. You will soon forget the fatigue of a long journey when treated to the foremost hospitality in all Vernworth. Much obliged.
This inspires an misgivings.
Look as long as you please.
Got to see
me son in town. I almost forgot why I came.
Have you business with the guild, sir? I should be glad to assist you. Have you found any of the items we discussed?
Do come again.
Gather round! Treat your ears to a tail by a vastness.
I must burn.
Come to think of it, we're all of differing vocations, aren't we?
Our respective abilities are unique as well.
We must each of us hone our...
Seems I hear naught.
Ah, here we are. The ox cart made it without too much trouble.
There are worse ways to travel, I suppose.
Chance to put
Nearly track my own.
This ox cart's bound. I'll need to see some coin before I let you on.
Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients.
I'd say we collect as much as we can carry.
Well met, son. How might I be of service?
These writings could be of import.
Let's have. Have a look then. The safer the roads, the heavier my pocket.
I know precisely when a curative is needed, Master.
Be well, Arisen. I'm not one for tearful goodbyes, but I must admit, I've grown rather fond of you.
Delighted to meet you. Especially if...
Come to think of it, was there not another task we were to see to somewhere nearby?
We shall have to decide which is the most pressing. We cannot do everything at once.
A new destination calls to you, I take it. Say no more. I look forward to seeing where you take us.
The Arisen decides our path. We have but to follow.
Oof. My pack's grown rather.
Our road was a long one, but here we are at last.
I'm in fine fettle today.
I could see myself having a kill.
You were about ready to fall asleep on your feet.
I cannot afford another night of cavorting.
It is hard to imagine a world.
Really now?
I've clean forgotten
such quietude. Blessing.
My listed children won't hear long.
This place is very dreary.
Would that all my days were so tranquil. Got to focus. My head will roll if aught goes awry.
Dull days for us are a sign that all...
What is life without a yoga?
Perfect meditation.
Smiles are the finest reward.
I ought to find someone to buy me a drink.
I'd sooner stay out of that.
Mind your flavor is for me.
Mindless men.
All this quiet makes me itch to cause a stir.
Stay out of that where it's possible.
My stomach's growling
all my time.
I'm tired of breaking this back. Shoulder
does a number on my shoulders.
When does my watch end?
I've got to keep moving.
This I fall asleep.
Lugging about.
Hey, my legs are too mad.
If I sleep another minute now,
no sense getting cold feet.
Dare I presume I've caught your eye?
Mayhap I really would have been better off than that.
I think I didn't leave the pot on.
My sword arm could use some work.
Just between you and me, my survey missions through the caverns and roofs.
I'd kip just about anywhere.
I'd sooner stay out back where it's possible. I only pray my watch finishes without
incident. It's awfully dull. Can't complain, mate.
I'm in it now.
Mayhap you've been misinformed, sir, but there isn't to be a masquerade this day. I regret to inform you that there is no masquerade.
It is good to be reunited.
My
Mayhap you'll learn aught of this scoundrel who would claim your title if you would...
Good tidings to you. Aye, I thought you might be the one. My husband spoke of you. I suppose you're here to see him. You'll have to come another day, I fear. He's been sent to a perilous mission at that. I've heard he is to fell a Dullahan at the Ildoer's resting place. I worry...
There's comfort in the humdrum of daily...
Say, have you been to Harv? Well, if you do visit, you might want... I hear he sets out to sea on his boat, day after day, only to be returned to shore by the brine again, as if that wasn't queer enough. He's apt to talk... I cannot fathom his obsession.
We have found a material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
Now, where was I headed?
Sometimes I wonder if I'd be better off a hermit.
Right, just follow me.
There's comfort in the humdrum of daily life.
Here already, are we? I would appreciate your swift return, Master. A fell unease begins to gnaw at me when you are gone over long.
It is not our place to hurry the arisen.
Masquerade is scheduled to be held today, but we shan't begin admitting guests into the hall till this evening.
Treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it?
What, pray tell, are you doing here?
This is my first time clapping eyes on such an item. I expect my own master has yet to even discover it.
We shall remain here.
Such cheap drink.
It is not at all to my taste.
Not far from your station, are you not?
Goes awry.
I'd sooner stay out of battle, where it possible.
Ah, the perfect spot to sit and think a while.
Why, you're now. We who are gathered here are naught but nameless nobles. 'Twould be uncouth to inquire after another's identity.
Smiles are the finest reward I could ask for.
Another ale can't make my dancing any worse.
Such cheap drink.
Everyone who dances with me complains of sore feet.
These festivities are part and parcel of our station.
Is there aught you require? Just between you and me, my task is to seek out
I'm a tad preoccupied just then.
So, tell me more of this ox cart.
As I entered, it turned from the high road only to vanish. It was carrying
have
some 2 dozen horns.
Have you heard?
There's to
be more restrictions on goods traded with Matar.
Strange tale indeed.
Apparently, even privately
yet,
owned
horns are often called nomads. They are transient creatures by nature. They all want to vanish on occasion, are they not? I cannot help but worry.
Our beauty's favorite. Presume to confound me.
All this revelry in war's wake.
It would seem our sovereign has recovered enough to walk.
Surely these extravagances cannot continue.
What brings you here?
Hmm.
No. Peminum, we who are gathered here...
Not at all to my taste.
There's comfort in the humdrum of daily life. I shan't let anything spoil.
Twouldn't do to meddle any.
All this merrymaking is a.
All this revelry.
I find it liberating to hide my face for a time.
Another ale can't make my duck.
I've little enough gold to spend as it is
on my affairs in peace.
Would for all my days.
I'm frightfully busy. No time for idle chatter.
These masks are naught but a hindrance. Ah, the perfect spot to sit and think
of. Have you business in Batal? Then you, good sir, will require...
All I can do for you.
So tight. I'd kip just about anywhere. Would that... I will see to it that the law is upheld.
Armitage preoccupied just now, if you can't tell.
I drank such drink that I am drunk. A fine place to sit and gather.
I ought to take a moment to review my affairs.
Would that all my days.
Such quietude is a blessing.
What was that?
What's going on over there?
Such cheap drink. 'Tis not at all to my taste.
I must ask you to comport yourself with the utmost civility.
Sometimes I wonder if I'd be better off a hermit.
No. We who are gathered here are naught but nameless nobles. 'Twould be uncouth to inquire after another's identity.
All this revelry.